So, to program your Astro Safari key fob, what we're going to do is insert the key into the ignition, press and hold the driver's unlock button, turn the ignition on, off, on, off, on, off, let go. The lock cycle, that means it's in programming mode. Then you press and hold the lock and unlock buttons on the remote, on the key fob, until the lock cycle again. You do that for each remote. Turn the ignition key on and then off, and you're finished.